I was very often asked, what was the worst what happened in Auschwitz? Of course, everybody speaks about hunger, starvation. It's true. Diseases, this is true. Horrible cold, this is true. Lies. But what was the worst, absolutely the worst? It was humiliation. Humiliation of man, of a human being. This was much more painful, much more touching than everything else. So if you ask me what should be a message to avoid humiliation, this is the main, absolutely the main message.